Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will share a tutorial on Hikvision DVR password reset. Watch as I demonstrate each step, making it easy for you to follow along and successfully reset your own Hikvision DVR password. My step-by-step guide covers everything you need to know, from the initial setup to the final password reset. Follow these steps to reset the password of a Hikvision DVR. First, click on Forgot Password. You will have three options to reset the password. Please select Verify by Email and then Confirm by clicking OK. Click Next on Legal Disclaimer Notification. Next, open the Hik-Connect application and go to the Me tab, then select Reset Device Password and scan the device's QR code on the DVR monitor screen. Wait until you receive the verification code for the reset that's sent to your email. Once you have obtained the verification code, please enter it in the Input Verification Code field on the DVR monitor screen. Make sure to enter it correctly, as uppercase and lowercase letters matter. Then, click OK to confirm. After successful confirmation, you will be prompted to create a new password and confirm the new password. Then click OK to proceed. Congratulations! You have successfully reset the password of your Hikvision DVR. Now, you can try logging into the DVR system with your new password. Input your new password, then click on the Login button. If you successfully log in, you will also be asked to create a new unlock pattern. Please create a new pattern and confirm its creation. Congratulations! You have successfully accessed the DVR system with your new password and pattern. That's it. How you can reset the password of a Hikvision DVR using reserved email. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.